Hello dear fellows and students, welcome to the Study Guiders. Design is the expression of your beautiful and creative mind. It seems impossible until it is done, but important thing is to take your first step. And if you have a desire to create something, then Canva for Teacher is the best platform here. It is absolutely free for teachers and students to use for any purpose. By using your mobile phone or PC, you can design anything for your class or commercial use. You can design a logo for your organization or very attractive thumbnails for your videos or social media posts and stories. High definition videos up to 4K resolutions and very interactive presentations, better looking than the PowerPoint. Or you can design a nice looking worksheets for the class or classroom schedules like timetables and lesson plans, and even you can design flashcards for your classroom and many more, like business cards, infographics, posters, charts, book covers, collaborative mind maps and whiteboards with the help of thousands of templates available here. All you need to do is just a drag and drop. That's it. But the first step is easy registration. In just few steps, create a new account or use your existing Google ID to log in, and then provide a proof that you are a full-time teacher, and your account will be activated within 48 hours or even less. Once you are in, you can design anything you desire. Let's explore this. Once you are logged in by your account, like this I have, you find this type of interface. It will show you the design of your basic need as per education criteria in the front, but you can explore the others by clicking this button, create a design. You can see many more options to create collaborative whiteboard or presentation or video or YouTube thumbnail or YouTube banners. All the features you have in pro version, almost you got there as well. And you can create, and then after you can download easily and you can use it anywhere. Or you can search your required design from here as well, from the templates available and from your own built projects like this. Or if you want to create some design for your size, you can click this button and you can give the design of your document or your design in pixels or in inches or millimeters or centimeter, whatever the measurement you like. And if you go down, it will show you your recent designs that you have used, and all of your design that you made are available here. And you can explore further by clicking the respective button. For example, if you want to create a story for your social media, if you click over here, it will be open in a new tab. And clearly see this left panel, you see here are a lot of templates available. You can create a story by customizing these. All these designs are editable by just drag and drop. As an example, let's take one design that can create a wonderful story for your social media announcements. You can see this, all these texts are editable. You can even delete it, or you can resize it from the top panel button. You can see, you can even animate it, give them effects, and you can change it as you like. If you want to add further text in it, here are all the buttons available to add the text. From here you can add the text. Let's suppose I want to write here. You can see I have changed the text, and now you can, from here you can choose any font, any, you can select any size from here, or you can choose any color from here, and you can format the text, and you can give it special effects from here, and even you can animate the text like this. So you see, these are all just drag and drop. For example, if you want to add some nice designs here, these are all designs that I have recently used for my own projects. You can see these are available here, and anyone can be used here. I want to add this button here. Let's just click it and then drag and drop anywhere you want to in your design. Or you can change the background as well. For example, just click the picture and from here I can choose any background, or this one, whatever you like. Okay, for example, you wanna make some announcement in your classroom, and let's try it out from here. Just click the create a design button, and you can find from the drop down list, here is a classroom announcement open. And once again, you can have many more templates here. You can use any one, but as example, I want to design my own, so let's try it out. Okay, for this design which I'm going to design for a classroom announcement, I'm not using any template, although you can use it, but okay, now let's decide first about the backgrounds. There are many backgrounds available here. You can choose it from any list available. You can open any list. Okay, let's take this one, and here I will put an element. Okay, put an element here, and this is just the shape. You can change its color afterward. For example, you want to write it here. Now if you want to write something, you need to click on the text button, and after it choose a text format, and once it's there, you can place it anywhere. And you can type anything. Suppose that exams are going to start from date, any date. I'm taking it as example. So now let's see, changing the size from here, or you can change any of the font. Let me take this. Now I want to add some effects in it. Okay, let's give it to some shadow, and now you can even choose the color of the shadow. Let's suppose you're okay. These are all the colors you have already in your design, and now I want to choose some new color. I want to give a shadow in blue color, just a little bit shadow of a blue color, and now let's give it some border, and color of the border I want to keep it white, that will match the text. Okay, now the size of the border can be adjusted here, can be adjusted from here. Okay, let this is, and corner rounding, more corner rounding. Okay, that is fine. Okay, you can choose, you can change the background even afterward, whenever you like. For example, you are choosing it down here now. You see, just the background is changed, or you can change it. You can see just background is changed, nothing else. Okay, now let's drag it a bit down here, and the text as well. Now I want to add some designs in it. For example, I want to add some school supplies. I can search it from here, school supplies, and you can see many of them. So you can just put them to make look your design better. I'm just dragging them for, I'm just putting them randomly. You can choose of your own choice. Okay, now you can see that I'm working with very ease, and I can place it anywhere. Okay, let's give it some twist. Okay, let's give it some twist here. And how do you feel? Now you wanna download it. Just click to the file and go down. You can see the download option from here, and it will be downloaded just in a minute. Here it goes. Now we can see it. This was a design we made. From this button, get the Canva app. You can have this app in your mobile phone as well, and you can use in a mobile phone with the same ease. I have already downloaded this app in my mobile phone and I'm using it. You can easily download it from the Play Store. Just as you see, here is the Canva. Let's open it. And now you can see all the design we made on a PC are available in a mobile phone. And from here, you can design any tool as well. For example, now from the mobile phone, I will show you that if you want to design the classroom posters that, okay, back to school, just picking that template. I will just give you an idea that how to use this app in a mobile phone. Now, if you want to add something, the left panel that you saw on the PC is not available here, but from this plus button, you can get all the options here. Okay, if you want to add some elements, you can choose it from here. Or if you want to upload an image, you can click to the gallery. Or if you want to see from the uploaded ones, then if you want to add some text here, or you want to use something from your own projects you have already made, or you want to change the background, or you want to insert any chart, all the options are available down here. And all these images are just editable. You can drag it anywhere, or you can add some new elements as well. For example, if I wanna made some lines there, okay, let's search curved lines, curved, or simply curves, curved lines. Okay, see from the graphics, these are all available there. If I want to put and use them in my project, I will just put it here. And now here, I can even place it anywhere, or I can choose its color. If you want to design some GIF, then you can animate it as well, or there are many more options for that. Okay, this was an introduction from the mobile. Now it's up to you that how you use this app for your creative designs, for your classroom, or for any other need. Hope you have enjoyed the video tutorial. For more help and queries, find my contact info in the description. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, and we will be waiting your feedback in the comment section as well. Bye bye.